Animated cadavers are capable of experiencing only the most base effect, hunger. Who can imagine a less meaningful existence? Their bodies are still decomposing, so it's recommended to keep them at a distance as the gases they produce are of the deadliest kind. Fortunately, they also smell awful, which serves as a warning, just like the stench of charlatanry emanating from the fortune teller's wagon. These creatures are made of stone, which makes them extremely resilient to elements. Fire, frost, or poison cannot harm them. Their abilities are fascinating. When harmed, they petrify and lie in slumber for thousands of years, slowly regenerating. All adventurers should be warned that statues may not be what they seem. Some scholars claim that gargoyles carry a trace of demonic blood, like that charlatan woman, although it's much more obvious in her case.
So you came across a runic card. You're wise to ask me about it. Let me explain. Cards like these have no inherent properties of their own, but professionals like myself can still use them to enhance other cards. Now, this kind of craft requires subtlety and caution. So whenever you find more of these, keep up that resolute attitude of yours and bring them straight to me. Don't bother talking to the sage about them. His methods are as ancient as his jokes.
Thank you. Go to hell!
Thank you.
Barmaid is as kind as she is strong, and these two qualities rarely go hand in hand. She's been caring for me as if we were family, and not once has she complained.